So as I was parking, I came across this little nasty thing here. And I don't know who did this. I don't know if it was an actual person or whether it was a DNR or what. Those are maggots right there. All that brown stuff is maggots. But look at all those catfish. Somebody dumped all of those catfish. I don't know why they did it. It can't be cool why ever they did that, but that's just... The smell is horrific. Looks like somebody skinned them all and then threw this as trash. Yeah, they've all been... All the meat's been taken off of them and then they've just been thrown here. I don't know who would catch so many catfish and then just dump them here, but it's nasty. Alrighty, enough of that. Hello, welcome to Bentley's Backwoods Bushcraft. This is Richard, and today I have with me my desire to be out in nature, this camera, my slingshot, and a bag of ammo. And that's all I've got with me today. We're going to do a little bit of target practice, and try to keep this bag of ammo from making my pants fall down. That is a cardinal. That's a robin. Oh, that one was really good. I think it's time to get a bowl and come out here and start collecting at least a few. So I have a bag that has some wires in it for my camera. I'm going to take these out and use that bag to collect some of those mulberries. There's a lot of them on the ground, so I better start collecting them. And I'm not going to use the van this time, because the last time I climbed up on the van's hood and roof to get these berries, I got a talking to. So that isn't going to happen this time, but I am going to start collecting a good amount of these berries. Oh yeah, they're just falling off when I touch them. They are ready. I'll try to leave some of the smaller ones. Maybe just grab some of the bigger berries. It is raining again. It's been raining all day. But that doesn't stop me from coming out to play. Fantastic. So this tree behind me, and there's one in front of me, and I gathered up a baggie full of mulberries. So yay for me. So I have to do one more stop. I got to stop off at the DT for Michelle, get a few things, and then I can take my purple fingers home, clean those up, and eat them.